At some point in the second half of the 90s, the idea of this painting came to me in a dream. I finally finished the painting in 2020. Join with me in an ongoing series as I explain the meaning of this painting detail by detail.